to have a bit of a more chilled day this morning. So we're going to the outlets, which should, in theory, be a bit more chilled.
And we're going to get some new dolls!
Maybe.
We might get
her
some more gifts for Christmas.
She laughed at that. Someone's trained her well already. I wonder who. So we're going to go get some breakfast. Mummy's favourite part of the morning. And then off to the premium outlet at Vineland.
That was like the Tower of Terror. It just went...
How do you know? You won't go on it.
Yeah, I will.
So a quick snack credit bagel. Good? It's pleasantly not that busy here at the moment. Although the Disney store over there has got a queue. If you can see through, I forgot to film when we walked past. So because there was a line, Scarlett didn't want to go in. This could be dangerous. She has a basket. Sugar. We'll go straight to Donald Goddamn LOL. Woo! Let the dogs out! Oh, look what it's coming. You're a poodle. It's just opened a week ago, Gucci outlet. We're gonna go in and have a look. I can't imagine we'll be allowed to record. What? Did she say no? That's my girl. Well, Scarlett's picked about three bags. It's actually quite good. Some quite good offers. I think we're gonna get some shoes. Well, Scarlett's still doing cartwheels ish. She's not now, she's stopped.
Oh, here we go.
Now
Hugh Hefner.
Playboy bunnies. 2.5 grand. Oh, it's too big.
Damn.
It's the Playboy mansion now. So I've been stood outside, been inside, come back outside of Claire's Accessories now for about 25 minutes. I'm hoping they're on the way out the door. This looks promising. This looks promising. Where is it? Happy?
What flavour? Tell us what it is.
Fizzy candy, grape flavour.
Oh.
So what you do is you just shake it into that light.
So after a very relaxing afternoon and morning at the outlets, we're coming in now for Animal Kingdom. Sorry, was you not bought four?
Oh, yeah, I was bought four.
Alright then. Point made. So after a very relaxing afternoon and morning at the outlets, we're now at Magic Animal Kingdom.
We're just getting our groove back.
I'm getting put off by these two idiots. So we're at Animal Kingdom. We're having tea at Tusker House. And then we're going to try and see the Rivers of Light, but it's absolutely packed today. Doesn't look it here walking in. It's because everybody's already in there.
There's a big queue for this, and someone just jumped in. Little
tear away. What?
Is that funny?
Not really. She's a numb nut. So we're in. Not done too bad actually. From the bus arriving to getting us here, getting through baggage check, which is always a schlep with us. Because I come with all the bags on the pram and these two bags. And then through the security in less than 30 minutes. Not bad. Thank you. Look, Scarlett. Going to eat at Tusker House. You excited, Scarlett?
No.
No? Mummy, you excited? Please give me a better
super
response.
Excited.
That's better. All the delicious foods. And we got Daisy Duck, Donald Duck. Hi, Goofy. Do you think you might say hello to Sienna? Oh God, Lindsay. Daisy Duck! Thanks, Daisy! It's got Sienna. Is she asleep? Love it, thank you. Yeah. So, a lovely meal at the Tusker House. When we ever get to the door, we will make it to the Rivers of Light.
Tusker House.
Did you enjoy that?
Rate of 5 stars, it's 5 out of 5.
Wow.
And you should definitely try it out.
What better review can you get than that? Where's Mummy? Come on, you little cookie monster. So we're just walking through. Look at that beautiful tree.
Comments down below if you think we should go on that passage.
We can't tonight. We're going on the Navi River tonight instead. You haven't been on it for ages. You won't even know what it's like. No, I'm not. How was tea? Still going.
Really good.
I didn't actually overeat with that.
No, you only have 5 points.
3 points
in a carry out.
Yeah, I got a 4.
Oh, looks very beautiful at night. Thank you. was Everest?
It was amazing!
It was so good.
Right, so, Scarlett, should we go on again, you and me?
Yeah, look at this though.
Time to ride Everest.
It's so good.
So clearly someone's already been on. What are you doing?
We're going on frozen 13.
13? Here we go. See you right now, but everyone can hear you.
Hey, it's kind of freaky.
Whoa, what do you think? What did you think? We can't hear you. We need to hear you, not see you.
It was epic.
So, Scarlett, what did you think of the Rivers of Light? The show, on the water. She liked it. We didn't watch all of it because we thought we'd see if we could use our fast pass on Everest, which I think was a good idea, was it, Scarlett? Oh yeah. Will we enjoy it? So we're back round now. We're going to go to Avatar, to Pandora, to ride on the Navi River. The Navi River. You could be Narky River. When you get on it, it'll be the Narky River.
Isn't that beautiful? What do you think of it, Daddy?
Yeah, really good.
Let's go on the Avatar ride. Woohoo! Daddy, are you excited? Fiona's going on as well. Right now, we're just about to go on the Navi River. And I'm really excited. Can Sienna come on this?
Yeah.
Yes, Sienna can come on this. So, very excited. And this is going to be the last thing of the day. If you can't really hear, it's because the music in the background from the tree is a bit loud. So, yeah.
And we have entered Pandora.
Martin, look. Look at my
dog.
Look at
my name. Look at Arrow.
Look at that. Sorry for the crying in the background. Sienna has just lost her dummy.
Oh,
I know. Oh. Oh, they're wet. Scarlett loves the floor in here.
It's my favourite thing.
It's your favourite floor in Disney.
It's kind of damaged though because of the
wear. I can do this. What's in it? Down this way. I'm not sure how well it comes through in the dark. Floating mountains. We definitely need to still come in the day. See it in the daylight again, just to remember how amazing it is. Here we go for the Navi River. So we're in. Unfortunately, whilst we're in Pandora, we have come across a dangerous species, the Nagasaurus Rex, as she prowls. Scarlett, look out, there's a Nagasaurus Rex right here.
She went, wow.
On you get, Scarlett. Oh my goodness, she's gone blue. End of the day.
Amazing.
Night night.
Night night. I'm definitely going night night.
Going night night.
How about you back there? That guy?
No. I'm not going back.
Okay, I got an idea.
Yeah.
Everybody repeat after me. Banshee, banshee, banshee.
Go back to the hotel and like maybe on the iPad or like do some things and stuff and then go to bed. Today we've been, in the morning we went shopping and we were there about till 2 o'clock, weren't we, Molly?
Yeah, we were there for about
two o'clock and then we came back to the hotel for a little bit, like half an hour. And got ready and dropped our bags. Dropped our bags where?
Dropped our bags.
Okay. And then we came out to Animal Kingdom and
we had a reservation at Tusker House.
We had a reservation at Tusker House.
And it was very yummy.
Yeah, the food was very, very yummy. And then we came to watch the water show. Then we went on Everest. Then we've gone.
What have we just been on, Mummy? Rivers of Light.
No,
we've watched Rivers of Light. Then we've just been on Navi River.
And now then we just went on Navi River.
Our scarlet was on. It was the Narky River.
And now we're just. And then now we're just walking out. And we're just very busy. But look at this, like, look at that, so busy all behind me, like, quite
busy. It's Sienna's in the baby carrier.
So right now we just wanted to say our very last night night. Our very last night. For today.
Don't turn around.
So yeah.